So this is about the micropropagation presented by Dipanjan Ghosh, and there are four steps of micropropagation. It is basically done to the in vitro medium, and we know basically the aseptic media, that is, there is no other any contamination is essential. And we know we can develop thousands or millions of plantate which we can implant to the field. And this figure presents the paleontological evidence, and this is the comparative anatomy of homologous organs. This is the humerus, radius, ina, and we can see also that homologous nature in case of plant. And this is about beards and different compositions, that is beard cells and beard corpuscles. This is RBC associated with transportation, WBC with defense, and pateates. Here we see the ABO beard growth on the basis of agglutinogen in RBC and the antibody in plasma. Here we see the micropropagation process. How do we can generate the micropropagations? This is the process by which we can take the bud and culture it into the tube nutrient media and can generate a plantate and can transfer. How do we can generate the disease-free plant?